To put it simply, the state of the planet is broken. Dear friends, humanity is waging war on nature. This is suicidal. Nature always strikes back, and it is already doing so with growing force and fury. COVID-19 lockdowns have temporarily reduced the emissions and pollution. But carbon dioxide levels are still at record highs and rising. In 2019, carbon dioxide levels reached 148% of pre-industrial levels. In 2020, the upward trend has continued despite the pandemic. COVID recovery and our planet's repair must be the two sides of the same coin. 2020 was supposed to have been a super year for nature, but the pandemic has had other plans for us. But now we must use 2021 to address our planetary emergency. The world has not met any of the global biodiversity targets set for 2020. And so we need much more ambition and greater commitment to deliver on measurable targets and means of implementation, particularly finance and monitoring mechanisms.